My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Alftand and a Munclery. Alftand and a Munclery. I think that's it. Let's go. Does anybody even know what an animunclery is?
Never do another span in that stinking jail. Die to give myself.
All right, let's go. So much for that. A chest and a dead body. Who this person is, but he has nothing on his person. Let's go.
No rough stuff. Just take it and go. Don't sound like much fun.
Wait. Sphere, be careful. I just noticed my enchantments don't last long at all on this crossbow. Already depleted.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening, a springtime in old Rosmakai.
All right, I'm seeing Falmer, helmets, and swords. I think we should be expecting a visit from them soon. All right, I don't think I'm going down there. All right. This is obviously a trap. Be careful.
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no. No way. I'm
not sure what it would be like to be caught in one of those electrical explosions. Especially since I have no resistance to shock. It looks clear. Oh, I had it. There. Got it. A day drink club that looks dangerous. All right, necklace of reclamation recharges weapons. Take that. Not sure what this is. Shouts. All right, I'll take the club. Was this? Well, thank you for the gold. All right, bandit. What else is in here?
I'm gonna start keeping the knife in my boot. I'm getting this arm.
I suppose I don't need any enchantments on this crossbow for now, since they're all having to deal with living enemies.
Welcome to the city of free men.
I think the crossbow on its own will be enough. There's a dead body down here. I don't see any other way but to jump. Oh, it was you. Didn't know that you, could jump from those heights. Your vampiric ability seemed to be improving. Have a lay of the land here. I mean, this seems like a dead end. Empty. Look out, bandit.
She said she'd wait for me.
Ah, look at this. What? So there's the ramp.
Tired. Give myself.
go. Forgot about the Falmer. I could use my enchantments for them. Destroyed. I don't know how I avoided that trap. Look out. The bandit is down. Hold on, I'm gonna need some potions. Dead. The poison alone would have destroyed him. Well, bandit, so you are vulnerable after all. Looks like we're coming up on more Falmer. There's one.
Two threes. What was he thinking?
Very good.
Thank you. To him, he talks to me like that again.
You cannot push me, bandit.
What can I do for you, friend?
All right, let's keep moving. close to something, but I'm not sure what. Someone sees us.
She was lying.
We'll just leave that body since it's right there in the flame. Yours, Bandit. Good work.
Mead. Kill him to get some beer every now and then.
Is it my imagination, or are these enemies getting tougher?
Wizards.
Lots of blood.
But they got that secret magic. They turn wood to gold.
Yeah. Wish I could turn wood to gold.
All right. I think we can just leave this stuff. There's someone else in here.
Should have known she was lying. She said she'd wait for me.
There's a farmer down below.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening, a springtime in old Rosmakai.
Multiple farmer. I think that takes care of them all.
Wizards. That power. But they got that secret. Wish I could turn wood to gold. Pockets. Now that's the real art. No rough stuff. Just take it and go.
All right. Let's keep moving.
Should have known she was lying.
All right, we're in the right spot. Careful, there's a trap here. Alright, so it looks like we're headed to the Alftand Cathedral.
Hmm?
Alright, careful, there are traps here. Sloppy, I still need a lot of work on my one-handed technique.
Gonna start keeping an eye on my boot. Getting disarmed.
All right, there's more Falmer up here.
I've never seen such a thing. Come on!
Out, there's another one.
Wish I could turn wood to gold.
They didn't put up much of a fight.
No. Not at all. We need to figure out how to get past this barrier. All right, let's continue on. This is not good.
What was that?
Still up. Oh my god, he's down. Look out behind you. Bandit, get out of there. Key to the Alftand lift.
Just need one good haul.
Well, that was quite a challenge.
Hasn't there been enough yet?
Of course you
Just waiting for me to turn my back.
That brat ain't mine.
Taking all the glory.
Could be anyone's.
We'll get one rusty
scepter.
There. Sure who these people are. I don't think I know this enchantment.
Should have known she was lying. She said she'd wait for me. But they never wait.
This is our way out. Yes, this is how we get back to Skyrim. All right, let's see what this does. I think it's the device that Septimus gave me. Let's go.
Now that's the real art. No rough stuff, just take it and go.
All right. Beyond this door is Blackreach. Come on, Bandit. Let's go.